First, we see the 2-mark question, exercise 5.1, second question. Find the equation of this circle with the center 2, -1 and passing through the point 3, 6 in standard form. Here, given center C equal to 2, -1 and the point P equal to 3, 6, we take here x1, y1, c1 is x2, y2. Therefore, to find the value of r, radius, r is equal to root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. Therefore, put the values in the formula and simplify, we get root 50. Therefore, the equation of this circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square equal to r square. Here, given c is equal to 2, -1 is h, k. Then substitute here, we get x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 1 whole square equal to 50. Next sum is 3-mark question. Exercise 5.1, 10th question. Determine whether the points -2, -1, 0, 0 and -4, -3 lie outside on or inside the circle x square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5 equal to 0. Here, given the equation x square plus y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 5 equal to 0 is, take first equation, then substitute the first point -2, 1 in first equation. We take -2 is x plus 1 is y, then substitute 1, we get 12. 12 is strictly greater than 0. Therefore, it is lie outside of the circle. Next one is, next point 0, 0, substituting equation 1, simplifying, we get -5. -5 is strictly less than 0. Therefore, it is lie inside of the circle. Next, third point -4, -3, substituting equation 1, then simplifying, we get 34, which is strictly greater than 0. Therefore, it is lie outside of the circle. Okay.